Electricity. We all depend on it. To help run our homes, businesses, schools, and hospitals. In Ontario, 60% of the electricity comes from nuclear power. Nuclear energy is reliable, safe, and clean. As a source of zero carbon emissions, it's also an important part of the solution to climate change. The byproduct of nuclear energy is radioactive waste, and this is how we handle it with care. Ontario Power Generation, or OPG, owns and operates the nuclear reactors at Pickering and Darlington. OPG also owns the station in Kincardine, run by Bruce Power. The waste from these operations is processed and stored by OPG's Nuclear Waste Management Division.
Our job is all about good stewardship. That means looking after the waste in the most responsible fashion. It means focusing on safety first, having reliable equipment, and ensuring value for taxpayers' money. And it means having well-trained employees, people who do their jobs with pride and purpose.
My name is Shelby Simmons. My job is to help sort waste as it comes in for processing. We incinerate low-level waste like protective clothing, mops, and rags. To me, reducing the volume of waste is an important part of good stewardship.
My name is Cynthia Lamb. I'm in the engineering group at OPG, and I've been involved in keeping our incinerator performing to a very high standard. Our incinerator reduces the low-level waste to a small percentage of the original volume, and virtually nothing escapes into the environment. All the ash and all the components are captured and stored. To me, protecting the environment is an important part of good stewardship.
Today, high-level waste, the used fuel, is cooled down in water for 10 years, then transferred into dry storage containers. The low-level waste is stored in warehouses, and the intermediate-level waste, such as resins, filters, and metal components, is stored in containers buried just below the ground. But planning is underway for a more permanent solution.
Our business is storing the waste responsibly, not just in the short or medium term, but also for the very long term. In future, our plan is to build a deep geologic repository for the low and intermediate level waste. A DGR is a storage vault far below the surface, in rock that's proven to be strong and impermeable. That's an accepted best practice around the world for storing nuclear waste. We're lucky to have geology at this site that scientists say is ideal for a DGR, some of the tightest rock in the world. The waste can be safely stored underground here for hundreds of thousands of years. The DGR means doing the right thing for future generations. That will be our legacy. That's the lasting solution.
In storing the waste safely, whether now or in the longer term, OPG's goal is to ensure the public can rely on nuclear power without worry or fear, with peace of mind.
My name is Rob Lamont, and I'm a transportation officer in nuclear waste management. Our shipments of waste from the stations to our storage area are highly regulated and carefully inspected, and we have an excellent safety record. Our drivers care, and I care, about safety for the public, for our staff, and for our families. When it comes to the safe handling of nuclear waste, I want the public to have peace of mind.
I'm Taylor Summers, and I'm a nuclear waste operator at the dry fuel storage facility. Once the used uranium fuel bundles are inside the container and it's welded shut, the container is backfilled with helium and tested for leaks. This ensures the container stays intact over time. Safely storing nuclear waste is how we help to give the public peace of mind.
OPG's Nuclear Waste Management Division has a responsibility of stewardship, handling the storage of nuclear waste with great care. For the long term, developing a lasting solution for storage, a deep geologic repository, will protect the environment and future generations for thousands of years to come. Both today and tomorrow, the responsible management of nuclear waste means that the people of Ontario can continue to use nuclear energy as a safe, reliable, and clean source of electricity while enjoying peace of mind.